D. Hunter White Filmmaker says, use a light meter. You'll get the right exposure and it will make all of your productions brighter.